vlog number 4. Since my MacBook was broken the last 2 weeks, it took me a little bit longer to cut the video. But now it's ready and I'm going to show you some of the impressions, what to do around Tarifa when there's no wind and you have to find something else than kiting. Enjoy!
I am a